Occasionally, Photoshop faces an error when the Camera Raw plugin cannot open RAW files from newly released cameras. This is because the camera manufacturer updates the RAW format with each new camera release. In this video, I am going to discuss how easily you can solve this problem and suggest you the best alternative to edit your RAW files if your Camera Raw plugin doesn't work in any case. So, without any further delay, let's quickly start the video. First and foremost, you have to understand what a RAW image is. RAW images are the original images that are taken by the camera. It is not modified at all before it is saved. With RAW images, you have much more control and command over how the final output image will look like. Different cameras have different types of RAW file formats, which can be confusing for some people. And with every new camera release, the manufacturers update the RAW file format too. If Adobe doesn't update the newly released camera profile, then Photoshop won't be able to open the RAW images. So, it's very important to keep your Camera Raw updated. To update your Camera Raw, open your browser and search Camera Raw download. Click on this link to open the official site of Adobe from where we have to download the setup file. Scroll down and select according to your platform, Mac or PC. Click on this link to download and save to your preferred location. Now install the update and check back whether your Camera Raw is working or not. If this doesn't work, then you have to change the file format to DNG. DNG stands for Digital Negative, which is an open source RAW image format created by Adobe that anyone can use without any hassle. But few well-known camera manufacturers like Nikon, Canon, Sony uses their own RAW format. Adobe provides free RAW to DNG converter. Search Adobe DNG converter in your browser. Click on this link. Scroll down to find the setup files for both Mac and PC. For your convenience, I have provided the link in the description below. Download according to the operating system you have. Run the DNG converter after installation. Click here to select the folder containing images for DNG conversion. If you want to save the images in the same folder as source files, then keep it as it is, otherwise click here to change the output folder. Click here to change the compatible Camera Raw version according to the Camera Raw you're using in Photoshop. If you want to embed the original RAW file inside the DNG file, then check this box. You can retrieve the original RAW file by extracting the DNG file from here. Now select the folder containing RAW images and click Convert. Go to the output folder. Open the DNG file in Photoshop. Now the Camera Raw can easily open your RAW photos. Hope I solved your problem. Hit like and subscribe to our channel if you want to watch more content just like this. Bye, and see you soon.